speaker, and the objectives of the speech is to begin speaking before an audience and to discover speaking skills you already have and skills that need some attention. Your minimum time is 4 and maximum is 6 minutes. I wish all the best of the speaker.
This speaker is absolutely new to this club and also the Toastmasters. He is a journalist by profession. Associated with Inaro, which is a very popular newspaper. As such, he is profusely in the habit of reading and writing. He says that once he suffered with a phobia of going to school. But now, the profession that he is into, it is meant only for people with the most courage. I have always found courage for you. Toastmasters, I've always found him ascending the podium with great confidence in speaking with courage. And that's quite a character. Fellow Toastmasters and guests, please put your hands together in welcoming Toastmaster Chandrasekhar. Excuse me, the speech title is Me and My Pen. Me and my pen is a speech writer.
Why are these friends?
It's a pen.
So how much does this cost for you?
50
rupees.
5 rupees?
Yes, man. The writing is worth up to 10 rupees. But for me, it's priceless. It's my life. It's my heart. Toastmaster Fazil, fellow Toastmasters, dear guests, I would like to tell you my journey towards this priceless subject. I was born in a small place, Pachalosa, near Vizag. Our seats, a traditional agrarian family, and my farmers, my parents are farmers. I have two sisters and an only son to my parents. As you know, the family is not because I'm the only son to them. If they cook a curry in the house, they give me a full egg and 2 hours to my sisters. And it is very fun for me and happy because I'm getting one full of egg. I don't remind that they're getting lost. And they do most of the time like that. Everything what they brought to home, they give me a full and 2 hours to my sisters. But one day my father gave me a full body. Reason was very poor in studies. Even after completion of my second standard, I didn't learn the Hebrew alphabet completely. Reason, I went to school every day, but kept the books there and ran out of the kids. Very interesting weather. And my father couldn't bear it for a long time. One day, he beat me up like the health had dropped was in the lab. And the next year, I was sent to my grandparents' house, Kasvatanagar, which is a new place for me. So I was extended most of the time to school and home. In that new place, there is a many of boys spending most of the time in groups only. No one wants to come and play with me. Rather inviting everybody, I did so like them, did most of the time also. You won't believe me, in a year or so, I became a good student. In fact, I'm a class first. And everyone is ashamed of me. Oh, that studies is no problem for me. And then I started playing games. I love playing cricket, body, the leader, and also climb and race. You know, there will be called Koti Pamacha. Most of the times, behind other branches, it is very difficult game. Even you may fall down sometimes. I have that experience. My dear, these city guys don't have such an experience. I have also certain parts and guns. I have certain my parents and grandparents in farming because it is my tradition. When I was in the class, I started reading newspaper in initially, I started with sports and cinema news because my world is very pretty to know most things about sports and cinema. slowly becoming a serious leader from politics to business. That is where the part of the present company started, Iraq, Red Iraq, and now I'm working for Iraq. After 10 plus, I wanted to join, ask you, but my parents forced me to join in the business because they wanted to be seen in an engineer. But there is a disaster. I was very massive. And everyone is screaming at me. And I was very depressed and decided to commit suicide. But later I came to know that it was not a friend there, so he said it not to do so.
Speakers are